your tone, girl. Well, I'm not sure I appreciate your smell. It's putting me off my meal. Won't you take a bath, please? I would not put up with much more of your tongue, miss. Did anybody lose a pile of turd? I think I found one. You'll get yours one day, my girl. And you won't get yours. That's the problem.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hosea, how are you?
Morning.
Hey, Arthur.
Morning to you. Any good news in there?
There rarely is.
Well, leave you to it.
Sure, Arthur.
The Lord bless us this
Reverend Swanson, savior of bad men, I don't reckon.
What did you say? I don't deserve that.
I'm only joking with you.
Why do you carry on like this?
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier. Sadly, he's just a younger version of you. Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
Sometimes I feel as if he cared. He would have killed me years ago.
That's a feeling I can relate to.
Feel myself.
Been out a lot.
Sure.
Anything fun?
I've been bad. I've been killing animals just for the hell of it.
That's it.
I've been hurting women too. Bad. I can't explain it.
What's wrong with you, Arthur?
I just get so angry about everything, about how this is gonna end.
Well, it'll only end well to keep your mind, Arthur. Need you.
I know.
Thank you.
know of now. Yep. Okay, there.
Come on, boy.
Jesus. Sick Tran.
Come on, follow me.
Let's go, boy.
Easy. Whoa.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
Oh, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Whoa! You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. Thought I'd be safe. Given the wind.
Yeah, sure. You managed to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well,
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
Now, you don't know me very well.
Perfect. They think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties. Oh my. They don't seem to be fans of modern technology.
On the other hand, they may be fans of you.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir. I just... if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much. The only trophy I need is a photograph. And I hope it catches on. Some time working on the mechanism. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense. Don't worry about me. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place, and neither do wolves. Thank you again. Fare thee well.
So, you think that photograph will come out?
I can't say with certainty, but I'm hopeful, sir. I'm due some good luck, no?
Carry on like this, I'm not sure you are.
Bill.
What? Who has it?
Bountymen. I found their cam nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well.
All right. Lead the way. So how'd you find him?
He said he was going hunting. Never returned. I was able to track him pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up cam. Head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we? Not, Arthur.
Fair point.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill. He'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it. There they are, on foot from here.
Hey, you idiot!
Stake out your position.
Boys. You're gonna pay for this. You have no idea what hell is coming your way.
We're shaking in our boots. Idiot. I'm bored listening to this son of a bitch. Hey, let's take him into town and collect on the bounty.
It won't be long before you'll be hooked up in a nice warm cell. Then you can talk all you want.
I'm ready when you are, Arthur.
Javier, I owe you for this. Well, I'm gonna head back to camp. Find a bottle and nurse these bruises.
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
Idiot.
Come on!
He could be the devil himself with all that blood.
Don't you worry about it, okay?
You're right there, friend.
This wind's gonna blow my roof off.
Hello. Haven't seen you around. Please, look around. You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Now grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter of the shop.